Thursday. It's August, whatever it is, 7th or 6th. So sad. And song number 157. Day number 157. And I remembered about this song called of Love by the Magnetic Fields. This is a great song. This song means so much to me and my life. It was on the Kids Nine Eye CD, and I spent many an hour singing this song to them when they were tiny little babies. And it was like my warm-up song for a long time. I played this song at my brother's wedding. Brian and Annie, I think their anniversary is soon, or maybe just happened. So happy anniversary. It's from an album called 69 Love Songs. Get it? And there are literally 69 love songs on that particular triple album. It's a really good one by the Magnetic Fields. This is my version of Book of Love. Writing that amazing song. for stopping by. We're back here in the basement because it's raining outside. We'll be back outside though. We're here at the beginning of August, day number 157 since school got weird. We're going to keep on doing it until school's not weird, which means we're going to keep on doing it for a little while. Make sure and wear a mask, make sure and socially distance, make sure and wash your hands, make sure you keep on learning. Black Lives Matter. Be nice to everybody, everything. It's gonna be alright. And oh, TVZ's Purple House. Check it out on the YouTubes. In case you wanna stop